Now, third is metabolism. All living beings are made of chemicals or chemical compound. Several types of chemicals are constantly being made and changed into some other biomolecules by metabolic reactions. For example, respiration, nutrition, assimilation, all these are metabolic reaction. These thousands of metabolic reactions occurring simultaneously inside all living organism. So all the chemical reaction in living beings are metabolism. Metabolism consists of two terms, anabolism and catabolism. Catabolism means breakdown of molecules, or this is the decomposition reaction. And anabolism is the synthetic process in which molecules are formed. No living objects exhibit metabolism. So this metabolism is the important characteristics of living beings. Now, next characters, fourth, cellular organization. All the living beings have certain body organization. For example, all the viruses are nucleoproteinaceous molecular structures. Therefore, viruses are considered as the connecting link between living and non-living things. It shows both type of characters, non-living as well as the living. All prokaryotes have cellular organization, but they have no nucleus. And they have very simple body structure. Mostly they are unicellular. Rest all living beings, either unicellular or multicellular, have definite cellular organization with nucleus and complexities. They have much complexity in its body structure, and so they form cellular level, tissue level, organ system level, or organ. These are the complexities.